The fellow who follows the sea should never have girls on his mind, for when he goes sailing, there's bound to be wailing at leaving his sweetheart behind. That's all very well, just as far as it goes. He sails with a heart that's like lead, but while he is breathing, for soon be he's leaving, he's singing this song in his head. Alice is waiting in Liverpool, Jenny in old New York, Lena is over in Amsterdam, and Bridget was born in Cork. Julie lives somewhere in gay Paris, with nothing to do but pause. With Mollies and Pollies and Susies and Dollies, I'm sweethearts in every port. The fellow who spends all his life on the shore gets married and lives at his ease. He thinks that the sailor grows thinner and paler at leaving his wife for the seas. That's all very true, but there's more to be said. He marries for better, of course. But if he finds Sadie a pug-naked lady, why, sailing's an easy divorce. Alice is waiting in Liverpool, Jenny in old New York, Lena is over in Amsterdam, and Bridget was born in Cork. Julie lives somewhere in gay Paris, with nothing to do but course. With Mollies and Pollies and Susies and...